Everyone, welcome to Blonde Streamer. Tonight we're playing 7 Days to Die, and I am a zombie bear. Rawr. Okay, well, I don't have claws, but you get the idea. All right, this is gonna be about impossible. Hopefully you can hear me okay. Yeah,
upstairs, downstairs.
Ow. Shit, where are they? Oh my god, that would flip my face. Oh, I think he's on me. Wow, that was a lot. Ow. He's doing it again. But they will take the salmon if they're able to find it. But I don't think they're as good at hunting salmon when in this form, to be honest.
So, all I'm hearing is you're safe?
I'm safe?
Yeah, because you don't smell like fish.
No, I am a zombie bear, silly. So you're safe. Oh, hey, shit, she got up.
Did I tell you about my friend Jack?
Mm-mm.
Is his last name Meow?
No. But, he talks to vegetables. Jack and the beans talk.
Oh my god.
He's just turned out.
Oh, he jumped. Don't jump. Oh no, it's the one that likes to come at my face. I'm quicker at breaking down beds. I'm the bed breaker. Sorry, I'm having a really rough day today. So, talking with me is like playing that one game where you have to guess what everybody's doing all the time.
Actually, talking with her is like reaching into a grab bag with just random words and throwing it on the table and trying to figure out what she's trying to say.
Trying not to. Your truck was really close to the dead bird. Hey, look, it's a fucking rabbit! Damn it. Damn it. Come here, bunny, bunny, bunny. I am not. Oh, look, zombie.
Ignore the zombie. Kill the rabbit.
Are you in the building already?
No. Chasing the rabbit.
She ran after the rabbit.
A Wescoey
one? Yes! I've got it! Took long enough. Now, my son came in and was giving me shit for not wearing it. It's time for the blonde jokes. Oh my god! Ooh! Hold on. I forgot that. Oh, she's a runner. Look at her. Oops.
That was disturbing. The green glowing underneath the skirt when she was getting up. And...
Mm-hmm. That glowing pussy. It's not a good thing.
Yeah. It reminded me of my ex-girlfriend.
Oh, jeez. I forgot what I was gonna say.
Things and stuff.
Alright. Hey, look at this! Oh shit, I almost shot you. Alright. I'm gonna go out to the truck.
So you should know where they are.
Oh my god, I just found the best room ever. Is there a scene? Oh my god! I'm totally dead.
Ooh. Holy crap!
That was a lot. Where did they even pop out of?
Mind
like
you.
That was crazy. That was a little much.
I'd say you did just fine.
I felt like I did good. But do you realize all these say that they're empty, but none of them are? I did. How did I get in there? Let's go this way, I think. I don't feel like there's that many. Oh my god!
You were saying? What were you saying?
There's not that many zombies in here. Okay. Look at how big this is. All these locked fucking doors down here. We're gonna go this way. What now?
This whole time, I've been waiting for that. Thank you. It's 8:33, Blondie.
How did I not die? Oh my god. Oh, look, there's some... Hold on. There's a zombie chick that popped out of nowhere and wants to say hi. I don't know what happened.
Porta potty?
Yeah.
Is it one of the ones with the little training wheels on it for you?
No. Oh my god. Oh! Thank you, Carrie. Oh my goodness. Testing Carrie, account got a subscribe. McPuddin, Dr. Trippy, Haystar, and Bythrithril. Yay, thank you. That's amazing. How are you doing this evening? I think he enjoys the jump scare it gives me.
I mean, doesn't everybody?
I don't know. Whoop, whoop. Yeah. All right, thanks again, everyone, for coming out. Thanks again, Carrie. That was amazing. Thanks again so much for the support. Appreciate it so much. I will see everyone tomorrow, most likely 6 p.m. Central Standard Time, and we will be playing Diablo 3. All right, peace out, everyone. Have a great evening.